nice and clean.
Oh yeah, rub it. Oh, get it.
So the word on Sully is, go see the damn movie. I knew a fair amount of that story. I had listened to the Cochrane Voice Recorder and some of the other stuff from that, and I'm still amazed by what happened. I mean, it really is not an exaggeration to say that it is a miracle. Anyone on that plane lived, let alone everybody. And they did that movie incredibly well. So go see it. You will be astonished by what had to occur for that to end the way that it did. Enough said.
Thank you.
blame bicyclists for not stopping at stop signs. I mean, it's just like I try not to put my feet down at a stop sign on a motorcycle. It's a fucking pain in the ass to stop on a bike at a stop sign, especially when you're clipped in. I think it's the Idaho stop is what they started doing, where cyclists are able to treat stop signs as yields as long as there's no other vehicles present. That makes total sense, as long as the cyclist actually treats it as a yield and doesn't just blow right through it, which unfortunately does happen quite a bit. But, you know, it's all about being safe. If you're paying attention on a bicycle and don't stop at a stop sign if there's no one present, that's still safe. And if people want to get all bent out of shape about that, then that's one thing. But, you know, if you're going to do that, then ride a bicycle around clipped in for, you know, a couple of days. And you'll see how fucking